Operation Breakthrough co-founder Sister Corita has died at the age of 87. The organization released a statement today saying Sister Corita was a 50-year champion of children and families facing adversity here in the Kansas City area. She helped start the program in 1971 alongside Sister Berta Saylor. A virtual celebration of life will be held for Sister Corita this Wednesday at 6:30 p.m.